10 cleaning problems you can solve with baking soda. Baking soda, aka sodium bicarbonate, is popularly known and used for its cooking purposes. Apart from that though, it would blow your mind to know how much work a simple bag of baking soda can do. It is such a versatile product that comes through in all sorts of cleaning emergencies around your home. Its prowess ranges from cleaning, to personal hygiene, to cooking and even medicine. Definitely, there are infinite products on the market that will get the job done, yet baking soda is the healthier option and just as effective, if not better. We might also, as well as show kindness to aquatic life, because at the rate at which we are draining our cleaning products down the drain and into water bodies, they are soon going to be extinct. Besides, you will also be protecting yourself from an array of chemicals from harsh cleaning products. Whether you are cutting on cost, being adventurous, or preserving the environment, you are in the right place. We are going to share ways in which you can use baking soda to solve your cleaning problems, in which in no time, you will be replacing those bottles with soda ash. You totally have nothing to lose, in fact, you never know when the information may be helpful. Here are some great ways you can use sodium bicarbonate. Rid stains off your wall. Washing off stains from walls and floors do not even come close to top 10 chores you enjoy doing, if there are any, but very critical for the general view of your home. Therefore, with just an addition of water, nearly every dirty spot can benefit from a baking soda treatment. With kids around, it is almost inevitable to have stainless walls. And when they showcase their artwork on your wall, you are torn between being proud or crying yourself to sleep, because guess who's going to do the cleaning? But with a 50-50 mixture of baking soda and water, you can get rid of crayon or scuff marks. Cleaning the grout. What is more annoying than having a clean floor, but with grouts that have lost their color due to stain? They just ruin the whole look. Although many homeowners notice, most of them don't know what they might do to get them looking great again. You don't have to break the bank in renovations, just take your baking soda and sprinkle it on the grout line. Then sprinkle some water and let it sit for a while. Come back and you will need minimal scrubbing to get the cleanest grout on the block. Unclogging the sink. We've all been there at some point, clogged sink can be such a pain and be impressively inconvenient. We won't even talk about how smelly it gets. Therefore, it is only reasonable when you want it fixed immediately, or maybe it's only me. I can't seem to have the patience to wait for the plumber. The secret is in mixing baking soda with vinegar and oh boy, it will cut through smoothly. You also know what they say, prevention is better than cure, therefore, instead of dealing with a clog, you can clean the sink's drain frequently. This will also rid of the lingering odor. Simply add a cup of baking soda, and let it sit for an hour. Next, pour in 2 cups of boiled vinegar. You will have a clean drain with very minimum effort. Put out grease fire. The first rule about putting out a grease fire is to never use water, can't help thinking where that leaves us. Regardless, I looked for ways I can deal with the emergency if it occurs. You wouldn't want to try guessing the guy I found for the job? When baking soda is heated, it gives off carbon dioxide, which helps to smother the flames. Sure, you will need quite an amount, but baking soda is great. It is most efficient in minor grease or electrical kitchen. Make sure to turn off the source if you can then. Throw a handful of baking soda at the base of the fire. Laundry. It doesn't mean you give up on the laundry detergent that is working for you. You can use it to give a boost to your laundry detergent to make it work harder. A better pH balance in washing gets clothes cleaner. You can as well use it separately because it brightens and deodorizes clothing. If you are a workout or sports person, you know how gross your gear and equipment can get. A mixture of baking soda and warm water will help you big time. Removing mildew from the bathroom. Using a clean damp sponge, apply some baking soda and scrub your tub and tiles. They will be gleaming in no time. Eliminate garbage bin odor. Sometimes there's very little we can do about the trash in our home, but by putting some baking soda in the bottom of the bin to reduce the trash stink by half. Cleaning greasy grill and oven. When summer is around the corner, we can already smell barbecue. While Dad can offer to grill the chicken, you will be the one doing the cleaning. So you need all the help you can get, therefore, combat that grime by sprinkling some baking soda on your grill cleaning brush, and then scrub. The same applies to your oven, which might be less gross. Cleaning the microwave. No one would like an irritating odor wafting from their microwave. Whereas, you wouldn't also want to be overwhelming when washing and leaving it smelling like some bleach you used. Simply take a mixture of water and vinegar, place it in a bowl. Take the bowl, place it in the microwave wave, and set on for 30 seconds. After that, dab some clean damp sponge in baking soda, and wipe through your appliance. After rinsing well with water, it will pristine clean. Removing tea and coffee stains. Having a cup of tea or coffee in the morning is a day well begun. But things become embarrassing when you have guests and offer them coffee on stained mugs. It might not be a great sin, but you never get a second chance to make a first impression. Instead of buying a new set, wash them with a quarter cup of baking soda and a quart of warm water. If the stain is stubborn, try soaking overnight with baking soda and detergent. Albeit you can now buy more boxes of baking soda and put it into more use. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.